Yo, Ringler.
Yeah, Jocko.
Hey, Ringler. Do you think that they'd ever put up some statues of us?
I think that's highly unlikely at this point, Jocko.
Why not, Ringler? I don't see why they wouldn't build statues of us. We've done a lot to fight pornography. We've done a lot to educate men about the dangers of pornography.
Jocko and Ringler.
What do you think, Jocko?
Jocko and Ringler standing together in a nice little statue.
Ringler, I don't think that they're going to build a statue.
Two jack wagons in a one-bedroom apartment. I highly believe that
they're going to erect a statue
with us on it, Ringler.
That would be weird. That would be a weird statue.
I don't know, Jocko. I can see it.
Jocko?
What do you think about them removing statues? Historical monuments. George Washington.
That guy, who, Jocko,
yeah.
Who discovered America?
Christopher Columbus, 1842.
Jocko, I think that was 1942.
Ringler, that's 1742.
All right, listen, we don't know.
Yeah.
We're not history majors.
No, we're not history majors.
Nobody really knows any of that type of stuff.
Jocko, what do you think about them tearing down the statues?
Why would they tear down statues?
Doesn't make any sense.
You really think a black person, you really think that's the hardest part of a black person's day? Is walking by and seeing a statue?
I think it's lazy, Ringler.
I think it's extremely lazy. I think they got to do more to help black people than just making them feel, oh, you want to feel better? You want a moral victory? Here, take down the statue, make you feel better. These people need to get puppies. These people need to get a little Rottweiler that goes rawr. A little dog that goes meow, 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 meow.
Jocko,
what?
Dogs don't go meow, meow, meow. That's a cat.
Whatever. Some dogs are weird. Some dogs. If you get a weird dog from the pound that's been abused by some old guy who was takes medication for, because he can't have sex, then that type of guy has sexual intercourse problems. And then he's the type of guy that gets a cat. No, he gets a dog, and the dog goes, meow, 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 meow.
Jocko, I don't think that's right.
Yeah, it is, Ringler. It happens all the time.
Men get cats like that.
When they go, they'll get old, because they don't do well with the ladies, so they get a dog that goes, they get a dog that sounds like a cat.
Jocko.
Meow, 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 meow.
Alright guys, be sure to subscribe.